My lady, I apologize for having to subject you to this.
It gives me a chance to observe my son's subjects, Nicolay. It's been quite enlightening.
Marion, you need to eat something.
Dame is hungry.
Leave her, Nicolay. It's something you can't help her with. You have work to do. I'll watch her. Scarlet, too. We'll return and wait for you at the wagon.
You are the queen, my lady, not a nursemaid.
I was also a mother to sons and to a nation. Brother Tuck, does that meet with your exacting standards of care for the boy?
Of course, my queen. He just needs rest.
Then, girl, please help an old lady. Come along, child.
Tuck, John, we need to find a ship. This isn't over until we get back to England.
It's over for one of us, Philip.
You think I don't feel it, but I do. I am doing this because I want Robert to be a free man, and that means getting the Queen back to England, so come on. Innkeep? I'll speak to the captain now.
Dubois, over here.
Captain Dubois, I take it the innkeeper's told you about my requirements.
He has. I'll have the money now.
Half. When we're on board, you get the rest.
Fair enough. We sail at high tide this evening. Don't be late. I won't wait. I'll meet you at waterside.
John Tuck, come on. Excuse me, I didn't see you there, friend.
So I... Hang on. I know you.
Thief! Let go of me, John! Tuck, help me!
Stop! Now, in the name of the watch, explain what's going on here. All this fuss and noise.
This man is a thief!
I'm sure I do not know what this man is talking about.
You and two others robbed me the other night, disguised as holy brothers. And here you are, doing it again!
He is a holy brother, tell him, Tuck.
Quiet! There was some disturbance the other night and reports of thieves dressed as monks. English monks.
My friend Philip is right. I assure you I am the genuine article.
So you admit it! Take them!
I meant I am a brother, not a thief. Call on the abbot, he will confirm it.
Oh, well done, Tuck. I wasn't even here the other night. How is this fair?
Shut up! Or I'll remove your tongue. The abbot is away on business, but in the interest of justice, I will wait to pass the sentence until he returns.
And when will that be?
2 weeks hence. Take them to the castle dungeons.
When we have a ship to catch, we must get to England.
The son is in an interesting position, don't you think, child?
I had noticed.
The pain does that to you. Robs you of a mind to care. Which is why we have people around us to remind us that we should. Your friends, child.
Philippe, John and Tuck, they're not back. They should have been by now.
It's time we went looking for them. They don't strike me as the kind of men who would be getting careless after all of this.
Scarlet is too weak to move.
Then stay here with him. I'll see what I can find and be back soon. I find this all quite liberating.
You can't go into town on your own. It's not safe.
Child, there are two things I can say about that. One, I doubt anyone will attack me because, and you will come to realize this yourself one day, the older you get, the more invisible you become.
Unless you're the king's mother.
Which is point number two. That is why I can go and look, because I am the king's mother, although you would be hard-pressed to notice.
Then I'll come with you. Otherwise, all of this is for nothing. Scarlet is out cold. So let us go, and hope we return before he gains his senses. I think it's my imagination, but I do feel like we're being watched, my lady. It could be some people feel they recognize you.
They recognize the crown, the symbol, not the person.
Stay where you are, my lady. You and your mother.
How dare you! Clearly you have no idea who you are addressing.
They are addressing you, child. Remember that. For now, anyway.
You people, make way for the watch! Bring him forward. You still maintain that this is a woman? Be sure, sir. Take a good look.
I got a close look last time and remember clearly. Yes, Captain. That is the woman who robbed me the other night.
You are mistaken. I have robbed no one. Let us pass.
It's definitely her. She was a nun. dressed as one, I mean, in order to rob me. She offered me a personal benediction behind the tavern.
Quiet! Continue.
I am a very pious man, so I agreed to make a small donation in exchange for her blessings, when suddenly her accomplices turn up.
That is quite a story, Captain. Look at me. I do not have to offer services to a man like that. Come along, Mother. Philip will be waiting for us.
Just one moment. Philip, that is what our other prisoner is called. Our English prisoner. Take them!
Nurse, what did I tell you?
Well, my lady, if you're going to do something, now is the time.
Captain, stand down.
I do not take orders from old women.
You do from this one. I am Eleanor, mother to the King of England, the Empire of Normandy and Empress of Aquitaine.
And I am the Pope. Everyone knows Eleanor is besieged in Maribor. Take them to the dungeons.
What did I tell you, child? You see the symbol, not the person.